Yeah, I tear the roof up off this bitch, nigga. My bitch super cute, when she give me a smooch, she make her lips bigger. That other shit out, it ain't in it. The baby came back with the tape, brought the hits with him. All this whack ass shit.
Old Goldilocks making an appearance today. Shake it.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
You broke it.
Oh shit, it's leaking everywhere.
It's leaking everything.
Do that. Horsepower.
Man, you got blinker fluid everywhere, dude.
Uber XL.
Look at our freaking rips. We did good. We did good today.
Ooh, see, now if we do what you just did, I'm falling face first that way. Dude, I can like hold on back here. Bye.
Rest in Pepsi.
We'll be back.
I can't escape.
Yeah, you're dead. If at least you, we might live, you won't.
There's no escape plan.
I'll tell you one thing, I'm not doing legs tomorrow after that. I just used every bit of leg strength I had to keep us off the ground.
Dude, it was that just went so much better than I actually thought that was gonna go. Yeah.
So,
when do you get to run better now?
Race cart.
I was thinking that too. Let's see if it'll start without the truck. Sometimes you gotta smack it around.
Do you do that when you're alone?
Dude, it likes it. Oh yeah. I wish more people took
notice of the mirrors.
Notice of the mirrors. It pisses me off because it's like, hey bro, it's actually not a thing.
Trying to see if you can see the race seat. I think you can. I can see it.
Oh my god! Can I pet your dog? Oh my god, there's a... Oh my sheesh!
We're gonna put a bunch of sheesh logos right here.
Sheesh!
Blur my face out with one, dude. Like a sheesh sticker.
At least your license plate act is accurate.
I remember.
You know those videos where they say, like, when you pull your girl's hair, see how she reacts? I was hoping you would.
His reaction was spot on.
I was hoping I'd get, like, a sexy look from you or something.
And you flipped it. Is that why you have the wrist guard on?
Yeah, because it landed. We're going to try this again. It landed right there and right there. And I flew out of it doing, like, 25 miles an hour, and it landed on my hands.
Yeah.
And I broke my right wrist.
Oh, you did break it?
Yeah. Dude, can you kick flip it, though? Whoa.
I can get it.
Oh! Oh! Oh, yeah, baby. On today's episode of One Wheel Vlog, we're one wheeling and vlogging.
You got a good balance going, though.
Break all my shit. One, two.
I meant to do a water to air little deal right there. Just tiny little.
If I wanted, the thing won't get hot. It's been injured a couple times since then. The transmission is cooked. It's full of hydraulic fluid right now, just to lock the converter up, but it works.
Get in, bitch, we're going shopping.
You want a turbo on yours too?
Yeah, I wonder what the hell is that low key, damn hell, man.
We can do it, man, make it fast.
So we were having a conversation today that Isaiah started, and he said, do you think there's more doors or wheels in the world? I'm gonna let you guys think about that one. I say doors.
Wheels all the way.
Wheels? I'm doors, he's wheels. So, what are you?
Fight in the comments.
Hey, I know it's kind of a dumb question. Do you guys have any transmission fluid? I didn't think so. No trans fluid.
Dude, we're good on trans fluid.
Does your minivan have a racing seat, though? This is my favorite part. You open the trunk, and then you got the seat just ready to go. On a scale from 1 to 10, how sick do you think this is, though?
10.
Thank you.
I think it's funny that there's still a plastic bag on the computer.
Dude, I said that to Carson today. We were walking out of Harbor Freight, and I was like, dude, I'm still shook that the Target bag's held up. Dude, there's nothing holding.
That's funny. Oh!
He just took the whole chunk off.
That's like a...
This bed liner's pretty good.
I know.
She didn't like that one.
This got hit so hard it won't even actually, it won't come down now.
We're rolling and we're rolling.
Now we're rolling down here.
Don't try this at home.
So we got a nice little 5-inch mortar in the microwave. Well, she stopped working today, so.
Baby, you're a firework. Come on, show them what you work.
Hang on.
Don't leave me.
No. We're gonna open this door and you're gonna run in here and we're just gonna take cover. We're gonna take cover, dude. The GoPro still rolling?
Oh.
Dude, it's still rolling! Oh. Let's open one of the doors, maybe. That's what happens when you put a 5-inch mortar inside a microwave. Mementos. Little motherboard action. That's part of it. Dude, the glass is everywhere.
The glass, dude, look at where the freaking door shot.
Hey, at least it's not.
Dude, the microwave door is launched back there.
Dude, look at this.
That was much more violent than I thought it was gonna be. The mortar shot through the back of this.
What do you guys charge for
a
detail?
Hefty mortar. That was not a mortar.
Dude.
I think we got enough footage on that. This is what happens when we can't cook our lunch.
Don't play with me, I don't got time to play. 4 times out of 4, got that fire, I ain't talking no little shit. It's a 4-5 and hey, I hope don't nobody won't die.